13 at that point, but the board still chose 9 to 13. And so the Tulsa Union coach agreed with the 13. The official asked if I have a portion of my bench. I don't keep score. Usually, the official doesn't know what matters. And Tulsa Union keeps it on a computer. And so he was showing them the 11 to 13, and they said, I don't want my paper. He would accept it. He didn't know what was on the scoreboard. And so Chad, the Union coach, said, I told these girls to stand there and let my girls serve two balls to get the floor so we can get our points back. But it being a close day, that was pretty shocking.
Now, how long have you been coaching volleyball?
For about 12 years, but no, I've only been there for 4.
Have you ever seen anything like that happen?
Never. I mean, volleyball at college, sometimes, to be honest with you, I've never seen a coach. I mean, volleyball at college, but I grew up with volleyball at college. It's kind of weird.
Now, I mean, you kind of mentioned, you know, a touch. Is that somewhat common if I had to mix up as far as scores go and different things like that?
Scored 20 points against the team, and I started looking at the tournament for a reason.